That is a story you'll only see on NBC Bay Area. An owl is recovering in the East Bay after some quick-thinking Good Samaritans helped save its life. A man driving near an open area on North Livermore Avenue spotted the owl stuck in barbed wire. You see it right there. He posted about it in the social media group asking for help and advice, and amazingly, people immediately jumped in to give some really good advice. Some of them actually drove down to the scene with supplies, helped get the owl down safely. They then took it to the Lindsay Wildlife Experience in Walnut Creek, and vets were there to free the owl from the wire because the people who found it did the right thing.
The correct procedure is to actually cut on either sides of the animal, which you can see here they did, and then bring the owl to us because we can sedate it, give it pain medications, anti-inflammatories, antibiotics, and get the barbed wire out without doing further damage.
And people care. The owl is now resting. The vets are hopeful it's going to make a full recovery.
Right, very good.